Brian's Beat.
This whole travel ban until October, are we likely to see a terrorist act or one nullified because of this ban? Because I think folks want to feel safe.
I don't think this ban will make a difference one way or the other. Thankfully, you know, there's not one person from any one of those six countries who has caused a lethal terrorist attack in the United States. And, you know, think about it this way. England, for example, is not on the list. France is not on the list. Belgium is not on the list. And there are folks in those countries. There's folks in this country, U.S. citizens, who have perpetrated acts of terror.
Brian's Beat.